Former Army Commander General Katumba Wamala has survived an assassination attempt after he was shot in Chisasi in a street raid that left his daughter and driver dead. He took some bullets, but he has been rushed to hospital. Eyewitnesses say that four assailants riding on motorbikes shot at him along Chisasi Road.